Yes, students, chapter number 5 of economics and poverty. Yes, we all know. So, students, continuing with measures to reduce poverty, in that we have a new topic today, that is employment programs started by the government to reduce the poverty in our country. In it, very first one is IRDP or SGSY. Now, students, IRDP, the full form is Integrated Rural Development Program, whereas SGSY, the full form is Suvarna Jayanti Gram Swarojgar Yojana. Yes, the schemes that were made by the government. Now, during 6-5 year plan, that is Chhathi Panchavarshiya Yojana, there were various different programs started, especially for rural poor. Now, then on 2nd of October 1980, all the programs were merged into IRDP. The main objective of IRDP obviously was to provide self-employment, especially to the poor families, to encourage the poor families for self-employment, so that yes, their income increases and they come out of the poverty line. Now, the programs focused on few special groups, which includes the small and marginal farmers, agricultural laborers and rural artisans. Yes, jo programs hum aage discuss karenge, jo main bataungi, unme target unhone kiye the small marginal farmers, agricultural laborers and rural artisans. And so IRDP program is also known as anti-poverty program. Yes, this is a one-liner. IRDP ka dusra naam is SGSY or anti-poverty program. So there is a list of programs that were included in self-employment programs. Very first one is IRDP, fir uske baad TRYSEM, that is training of rural youth and for self-employment. DWCRA, development of women and child in rural areas. MWS, Million Wealth Scheme. SITRA, supplying improved toolkit to rural artisans, and the sixth one is Ganga Welfare Scheme. Now, on 1st of April 1999, IRDP and other programs integrated with it were merged and named as Suvarna Jayanti Gram Swarojgar Yojana. Now, as they were for self-employment, to isliye Swarojgar Yojana. And 1999 mein IRDP aur dusre programs ko मर्ज कर दिया गया था और उसको दूसरा नाम दे दिया गया था. नाउ अंडर द स्कीम इन रूरल एरियाज, अपार्ट फ्रॉम द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ स्मॉल ट्रेड, सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुप्स वर आल्सो प्रोवाइडेड इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चरल फैसिलिटीज. यस, इन ऑर्डर टू स्टार्टअप एनी वर्क, एक प्रॉपर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर का होना जरूरी है, तो दैट वॉज प्रोवाइडेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, यस, द टेक्नोलॉजी, द लोन फैसिलिटीज were also provided. And yes, जो final product बनता है वो market उसके लिए हमें चाहिए जहाँ हम बेचें. So markets for final goods to rural poor were also provided. Now I move on to the second one, that is wage employment schemes. Now wage employment scheme, students, in this there were actually over here, these programs are part of strategy of poverty eradication and has multiple objectives. Yes, it has got many different objectives. Now, in wage employment schemes, focus was on those poor who do not have any other source of income than physical labor. Matlab unke paas education bilkul nahi hai, they are illiterate. So technologically hum itna unko advance nahi kar payenge. So वो फिजिकल वर्क इजीली सीख सकेंगे. सो दीज स्कीम्स डू नॉट ओनली प्रोवाइड सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयमेंट इन स्लैक सीजन, बट ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड एम्प्लॉयमेंट ड्यूरिंग फ्लड, ड्रॉ, स्कैर्सिटी, नेचुरल कैलामिटीज में भी इजीली एम्प्लॉयमेंट प्रोवाइड करता है वेज एम्प्लॉयमेंट स्कीम. अब इसमें क्या क्या काम किया जाता है, दैट इज इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर सर्विसेज डेवलप्ड इन रूरल एरियाज. रूरल एरियाज में स्कूल्स, कॉलेज स्कूल्स हैं, हॉस्पिटल्स हैं, तो इस तरह का इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलप किया जाता है. इट इज राइट दैट लेबरर्स शुड गेट प्रॉपर सैलरीज, विच इज़ बट ऑब्वियस, अगर हमें पॉवर्टी रिड्यूस करना है तो प्रॉपर सैलरी भी देना होगा. सो वेज एम्प्लॉयमेंट स्कीम इंक्लूडेड टू जवाहर रोजगार योजना, दैट इज जे आर वाई इन शॉर्ट, एंड द सेकेंड वन इज एम्प्लॉयमेंट असिस्टेंस स्कीम, दैट इज ई ए एस. नाउ आई मूव ऑन टू थर्ड वन, दैट इज प्राइम मिनिस्टर रोजगार योजना, PMRY. Now, this was started in the decade of 90s. The employment generation in organized sector was stagnant. यानी कि employment generation organized sector में और public sector में बढ़ ही नहीं रहा था. Growth rate हम पीछे जा रहे थे. It was a negative growth rate was noticed. So it is but natural, unemployment बहुत ज़्यादा हो रहा था. So in this situation, Prime Minister Rozgar Yojana was started for self-employment with the objective of starting ventures to provide employment to educated unemployed. Yes, this was for educated unemployed people. Now, I move on to the fourth one, that is National Rural Employment Guarantee Act 2005. In short, it is known as NREGA. Now, from the heading itself, we come to know that this was started in the year 2005, and over here the main objective was creating assets through public construction activities and provide employment to one person per family of minimum 100 days. So, yahan pe assets banai jati thi through public construction activities, jaise ki रोड्स होते हैं, डैम्स होते हैं. सो ये सारी चीज़ें कंस्ट्रक्ट करके एम्प्लॉयमेंट प्रोवाइड की जाती थी. ओवर हियर वी हैव अ कंडीशन दैट वन पर्सन पर फैमिली फॉर मिनिमम 100 डेज विल बी प्रोवाइडेड विथ द एम्प्लॉयमेंट, दैट टू टू रूरल एंड अर्बन पुअर. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, लोअर मिडिल क्लास फैमिलीज वर ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड. In 2009, NREGA was reformed as MGNREGA. Iska full form hai Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. Yes, students, you're supposed to remember, yahan pe the employment is given to one person per family of minimum 100 days. 100 days ke liye employment unko di jati hai to rural, urban poor as well as lower middle class families. Now next I move on to housing schemes. Naam se hi malum chal jata hai ki this is to make the houses specially for the poor people in urban area also. Now we all know that majority of the poor people, they dwell in semi-stable or temporary houses. Unke घर जो है वो प्रॉपरली कंस्ट्रक्टेड नहीं होते हैं. सो ओवर हियर द ऑब्जेक्टिव वाज टू प्रोवाइड देम विथ प्रॉपर ड्वेलिंग, प्रॉपर घर उनको बना के दिया जाए. ऑब्वियसली इट वाज फॉर द पुअर पीपल. इट स्टार्टेड इन 85-86, दैट इज 1985-86 में जो योजना स्टार्ट हुई थी उसका नाम था इंदिरा आवास योजना, IAY was started. It was for the families below poverty line and scheduled caste and scheduled tribes. Below poverty line but natural hai, scheduled caste and scheduled tribes ke liye bhi ye thi. Then another Yojana was started in 2013-14. Its name was Rajiv Gandhi Yojana. It was implemented to improve the housing of those who reside in huts. Simple and easy. Now in urban areas also we all know that poor people, yes, they live in slums where they don't have the proper basic facilities. We all know about proper basic facilities, drinking water, toilets, electricity, etc. So due to fast increasing problems of dwelling in urban areas, from 25th of June 2015 for urban poor, Prime Minister Awas Yojana, yes, PMAY, was started. Housing schemes are important for dwelling purpose, but simultaneously they also create employment. Yes, यहाँ पे फायदा है डबल वाला, बिकॉज घर भी बन के मिल रहा है और साथ साथ में एम्प्लॉयमेंट भी प्रोवाइड हो रही है. एम्प्लॉयमेंट प्रोवाइड हो रही है, ऑटोमेटिकली द पॉवर्टी विल रिड्यूस. नाउ नेक्स्ट आई मूव ऑन टू सोशल सिक्योरिटी स्कीम्स. यस, सोशल सिक्योरिटी स्कीम्स. इन दिस वी विल बी स्टडिंग अबाउट द डिफरेंट स्कीम्स दैट वाज स्टार्टेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट, स्पेशली अबाउट द इंश्योरेंस वन. नाउ वी ऑल नो, हम पढ़ रहे हैं स्ट्रैटेजीज टू रिड्यूस पॉवर्टी इन आवर कंट्री. सो वेरियस सोशल सिक्योरिटी स्कीम्स वर स्टार्टेड फॉर वर्कर्स ऑफ अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड सेक्टर. फ्रॉम 9th of May 2015 अटल पेंशन स्कीम वॉज स्टार्टेड, इन विच मंथली पेंशन इज पेड टू द पीपल अबाउट 60 years. यस, ओवर हियर मंथली पेंशन विल बी पेड बट टू द पीपल दोज हू आर अबाउट 60 years. नाउ अंडर the Prime Minister Security Scheme for the people in the age of 18 to 70 years, accident insurance of rupees 2 lakh was opened with a minimum premium of rupees 12 rupees. Bilkul bhi bada amount nahi hai. It is easily affordable. It provides accident insurance of rupees 2 lakh. Now the next scheme was Jeevan Jyoti scheme that was started with rupees 2 lakh life insurance policy at rupees 330 yearly premium. Yearly premium 330, again ye bhi itna bada amount nahi. This is to provide life insurance. Now the next is to provide the safeguard to the farmers from crop failure. Because of any reason if the crop fails, then for farmers, Prime Minister Fasal Bima Yojana was started. That is known as PMFBY. तो in short देखा जाए तो ये सब के लिए थी, for different age groups के लिए थी, for different reasons भी थी, amount भी इतना कम नहीं था, and even the farmers are also included. Now next we move on to Jan Dhan Yojana. Yes, this is the वेरी फेमस वन, हम सब इसके बारे में जानते ही हैं. स्टिल वी विल गो थ्रू अबाउट इट. विच सेज दैट थ्रू द फाइनेंशियल इंक्लूजन टू हिट द रूट ऑफ पॉवर्टी एन एम्बिशियस स्कीम, प्रधानमंत्री जन धन योजना वॉज स्टार्टेड. यस, ये बहुत ही एम्बिशियस स्कीम था, प्रधानमंत्री जन धन योजना. नाउ द स्कीम वॉज स्टार्टेड ऑन 28th of August 2014, and on very first day of this scheme 1.5 crore accounts were opened. Yes, 1.5 crores account hamare country mein khule the. Till 8th of January the number increased to 12.58 crores where the investment of rupees 10590 crores was generated. Yes, जितने ज़्यादा accounts खुलेंगे bank में उतने ही ज़्यादा investment के लिए government को पैसा मिलेगा. So if the government gets the amount for investment, then obviously investment ज़्यादा होगा, employment ज़्यादा होगी, and poverty will reduce. Now let us move on to the features and importance of Jan Dhan Yojana. With the objective of increasing banking facilities per capita and reduction in regional inequalities, this Yojana was started, and the main purpose was that the subsidy given to poor families by the government should directly go to their bank accounts. Yes, subsidy directly unke bank account mein jayega. So ye पुअर पीपल के लिए एक बहुत ही अच्छी बात हो गई थी, एंड इस वजह से वो बैंकिंग फैसिलिटीज़ भी अवेल कर पाएंगे। जो रीजनल इनइक्वालिटीज थी, कहीं पे बहुत ज़्यादा बैंक्स होती थी, काम जल्दी होता था, कहीं पे बैंक्स नहीं होती थी, कम होती थी, वहाँ काम नहीं हो पाता था, सो रीजनल इनइक्वालिटीज भी यहाँ पे रिड्यूस हो गई थी। नाउ द मेन फीचर ऑफ द स्कीम इज दैट बैंक अकाउंट इज ओपन विद जीरो बैलेंस एंड आफ्टर 5 months ऑफ ओपनिंग अकाउंट एंड ओवरड्राफ्ट ऑफ ₹5,000 इज अवेलेबल। द अदर गुड फीचर ओवर हेयर इज येस बैंक अकाउंट इज ओपन विद जीरो बैलेंस और 5 महीने के बाद, बैंक अकाउंट खुलने के 5 महीने बाद ओवरड्राफ्ट की फैसिलिटी भी अवेलेबल होगी एंड दैट इज ऑफ ₹5,000। Now under the scheme, those who opened the account before 26 January have also benefited with life insurance policy. यानी कि 26 जनवरी से पहले अकाउंट खुलवाया तो उनके लिए भी फायदा है। Prime Minister Jan Dhan Yojana is prominently a scheme for overall financial inclusion. Yes, it helped the poor people in many different ways. On the other hand, it hits directly on poverty by providing microfinance and banking facilities. Yes, banking facilities provide hui, finance bhi provide hone laga tha to the poor people. So obviously baat hai, loan milega to hum chota mota kaam jo hai wo easily chalu kar sakte hain. So students, with this I am done with my this chapter. Yes, my next e-class will be of my next chapter. Till that time, yes students, work hard so that you come out flying colors. Take care of yourself and your family. Thank you.